Dogs are easily excited. Getting them to calm down, however, can be a real challenge. In this video, we are going to take a look at how it's possible to teach a dog to calm down easily after periods of high arousal. Welcome to the Jazz Up, Settle Down game. Tools needed for this exercise: your dog, high energy or a tuck toy, and lots of yummy treats. In this game, we play with arousal. First step is to get the dog riled up real good. I'm using a toy here because I know it gets Akira going. Play around for approximately 20 to 30 seconds. And once your dog is really going, you stop the game. You wait for the dog to settle. Maybe even help it a little with a treat or two. And then you simply take a break. Reward calmness, reward that the dog is still. I like to keep the quiet periods a bit longer than the exciting ones. I do this to give the dog a real chance to calm down. If you notice now, she will shift over with her ear. This means she's settling down. I'm going to reward this again. For this exercise, I'm using some homemade tuna treats. She really likes them a lot. Starting up the arousal again, I find my toy and I simply just get her going. She's having a real good time. You can also use yourself to get your dog riled up. You can jump around, you can run, you can act a total fool, as long as you get your dog going. After a while, we stop with the toy and we reward her. Again, I'm waiting for her to relax, waiting for her to keep still. Especially, I'm waiting for that little shift of her behind. You will see it in just a second. Right there. This is the calmness we're looking for. You can repeat this game a few times a day, and it will help you along the way. This is all for today. Happy training, and enjoy your time with your dog.